all the time. All the time. Bogey time. Left the bell, but it's barely losing the rod. Gotta have the drag loose, because these guys just want to take your rod right over. Give me the time to take the bell off. Sometimes when you go reach for that bell, well, the fish comes right off. And you know what? Let it jingle. Boy. Woo. Look at this, boy. Cross-bay Bridge. Boy time. Boy time. Man, these guys want to take your rods. for you. Woo! Look at this. ¼ inch. Porgy time, baby. Was annoying, but these guys don't give me a chance. Nice size pulleys coming up. Sorry for the sound. Another nice size pool. I'm about 45 minutes in and I already got about 8 nice pools. Cross-bay Bridge. Holy town. I got 3 rods with high lows, number 2. Both of those. Low ones on all of them. Porgy time, baby. Porgy time. Let's drag loose because these guys want to take your rod right over. I'm already about 9-10 fishes in within an hour. So the bite is good. Gotta get out here. Oh. I got another bite on the other one. Let me bring this one up. Oh, no, my line is tight. Oh, nice size pole. Oh, no, that was meat port on the line. I thought I had another one. For you people. Right, within an hour. Nice for you. About to bleed them in a minute. Get back at you. For y'all. My drag is really loose. Half of my belt fell off, that's embarrassing. This is Porgies, baby. Morning, morning. Nice size Porgies. Alright, everyone. It's 10:21. It's raining. The sky is down. A bunch of stuff coming up. Got some nice size Porgies. With the rain and the wind, I'm about to be out of here. Hope you enjoyed the video. Thank you to all my subscribers and all the views for coming back. And if you haven't subscribed, please consider subscribing. Thank you. Until next time.